Well, this is how I'm going to start off my prom day. Brought Timmy down for a little while. I had the adults down here, Ruffles, Nuggets, and Oreo, but now it's just the babies. We got Mini Oreo, Bullet, we got Slate right there, the girls. And I'm also watching a nice little Beatles karaoke video, and it is 6:01, which means prom starts in 1 hour at the zoo. Again. And no one has seen my haircut or even knows about it. Because the haircut video is actually being posted right now. Well, it's exporting right now. And also, I made that background. Anyway, I'll see you in the next clip.
Extinct lol.
Oh, that is one of the funniest signs I think I've ever seen. Must be dinosaur season. You otter seers now, please stop.
Zoo hours.
Alright, we're starting off with the penguins, everybody. Yo, Brandon.
I feel like Floyd in his Mayweather.
That's gonna be my caption on Instagram, guys.
Hey man, how you doing, man?
I'm doing alright. How are you?
I'm good. Where are the penguins at?
There's
one right there.
Oh,
man, I love these things. Except it smells like utter garbage. Oh, there's an emperor right there. That's not an emperor. I mean,
that's not an emperor.
That's Pinga. Apes of Africa, we're at Michael's territory. I'm sorry, Michael.
This is my family, bro.
Okay, this is what it looked like.
Okay.
Keep it going.
Go dirty right now.
Hey, May! My buddy May got some blue hair going on.
Yeah, you know it.
We also got Robert, Brandon, Memes, Armando.
Dude, I always take a look at videos, bro.
Is this going on your vlog? Oh, yeah, man. I'm reporting you. It's getting demonetized. Do it, man. Do it. I don't make money. Oh, man. And this is me. Rocking nothing. Alright, try that again. This is what I'm rocking. Getting an old Frank Sinatra look, in my opinion. I could be wrong. But 20s, man. This theme is roaring 20s, and I feel a lot of 20s going on. There's probably people who are 20. Look who just showed up to the party. There's Berger right there. Wearing a nice little shirt right there,
damn.
Showing off for all
he
the
looks
ladies
like he's
that
gonna
I have
go
no,
to work.
That, yeah. Showing off for all the lady viewers that I don't have.
What up, Brandon, bro?
What's up, bro?
I see you, bro, man.
Yeah. Hey, come sit with us, bro. Hey,
yeah.
Hey, whoa.
We're doing it over there. Oh, did I just say we're doing it over there?
What do you
Someone cover the lens. Berger, cover it.
What?
Cover the lens.
What are we doing?
Cover the lens.
Cover the lens?
So right now, Michael and I are about to walk down an aisle because we're a married couple, apparently.
Yeah, no.
It's messing around. So this should be exciting. I need someone to record this for me. Michael, we're getting closer. All right. They're doing the couples dance right now. Oh, hi, Chris. And this, to me, is one of the biggest mocking events in my life. But it's cute. Seeing them all have fun. And May's blue hair cheers me up. So does Michael's hair. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. It's nice. Enjoy it while you can. I don't care! I love it!
I don't care! I love it!
That's great, that's great!
I'm in the Milky Way.
I don't know what else to say.
You're so hard to please. We gotta kill the switch.
from the 70s, my mom and my dad.
I love it!
If I never met the broskies,
he's sweet.
God's plan.
We got Grant showing up. It's Parker and Murray. It's a good day today. That's gonna be it for today, you guys. Thanks for watching. How was tonight, Michael?
Exhausting, tiring, sore, all the above.
I'm about to pass out, so I'll see you guys later. Best night ever! Have a good day, everybody, and I will see y'all later. Goodbye, Penguins. I'll see you another year. Oh, dang, is he okay? Christ, I worry about these penguins like I worry about my mice. God, but they're so cute. Before I go, Bryson, say your phrase a bit more clearly now.
Sorry for the cigarettes.
All right. Thank you all for watching. And yeah.
You know what I realized?
What? Yeah, we didn't get her a seat, so we're gonna have to sue this place. All right, thank you for coming, Raceland. It's been great. That's Mariah, good, very good friend of Raceland, and I'll see you guys later. Raceland, you want to do the honors?
And what? This is Austin Crook's suit. Pineapples, but no pens. Sorry, that meme's dead. All right, I'm at Applebee's right now. And all these people came with. Oh, I'm sorry, I went with them. Also, it's always.
There's still more to come.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know why I'm saying that.
Hey, Latrell. I like that light you got on your face there. Nice suit, by the way.
Is this going on your blog?
Yeah, man.
God, don't post me.
Hey, I need to sign a waiver, bro.
I do not
get it. Bro.
Look at all this food this dude got.
This bro, is a weekend, bro. I don't like mozzarella sticks, bro.
I don't like mozzarella as he eats a mozzarella.
Anyway.
So, I just want to sit down with you guys for a minute and just explain, you know.
No, whatever.
Thank you very much for getting me to 75 subscribers. I appreciate it. I don't really talk about my fans a lot on my videos because, well, it's my normal day, so. But I appreciate it. I love you all. And I appreciate you guys not making fun of my haircut. Or if you did, well. Anyway. Anyway, have a good day, everybody. Well, it's not over yet, but even though I've done like 3 outros at this point, it's been one of the best nights of my life, and I honestly will never forget it. I'd like to thank everyone here for making my night the best ever. Thank you all. Thank you all.
All right, it's the next day. Here's the picture we all took at prom. Compare that to last year. And yeah, I still have that goofy one. And they also did that. Again, compared to last year, which Michael still has not apologized for that. But, you know, fix this year.
Anyway, that's going to be it for today, you guys. Thank you all for watching this wonderful video. One of the best nights of my life, probably by far. Had a lot of fun. People liked my haircut, which was wonderful. People liked my outfit, which my mom and grandma actually made me choose. Like, they were like, no, you're not wearing all black. We want to see something different. And I was like, okay, fine. And since today's the 13th and where I am, it's Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to everybody. Have a good day, everybody, and I will see you later. Bye.